darkest mood, where are the stars of the night? To promise me too soon, cause it's been cloudy all night. And the weatherman said, if you're not well, stay in bed. Cause I've been feeling down and blue, and it's cloudy in my head. Instead of going out to some restaurant, I stay home in bed. I'll be loving you, that's what I wanna do. I'll be loving you, that's what I want to do. Hello, midnight lover, you're the one I adore. And I'll be thinking of you till the stars are no more. If it's cloudy or blue, I'll stay here with you. We'll make a wish and then we'll kiss our love forever true. Instead of going out to some restaurant, I'll stay here with you. And I'll be loving you, that's what I wanna do. I'll be loving you, that's what I wanna do. It seems you don't know we reach the hiking mountain.
Treasurer of African American Studies Club. I'm also the vice president and treasurer of Jose Mino. Jose Mino is a sisterhood that's a branch off from the African American Studies Club. It's African based, just like the African American Studies Club. And we basically empower young black women today with this generation. My experience in the African American Studies Club this semester is like amazing. It's like amazing feeling to be around like-minded people, especially when you feel, before I met these people, I felt like I was the only person in the world that thought like this. But then you get around like-minded people and they kind of put that fire in your belly and make you want to do something. And the reason why I think the African American Studies Club is important, because everybody needs that foundation and need that ground to fall back on. And that's what the African American Studies Club gives you. It gives you that foundation, it gives you your history, and it gives you a purpose on why you're here. And so that's why I like that. A funny moment in African American Studies Club is when Darius was talking about school days play, and he was up in there, wake up, and he was screaming real loud in the library. He's screaming extra loud, and I thought it was just so funny how passionate he was. That was so real funny.
Say it loud. hands a chance to do things for ourselves. We're tired of beating our head against the wall and working with someone else. Say it loud.
Daniel, Secretary of the KwaZulu Native Brotherhood, which is also affiliated with African American Studies Club and Scholarship Fund, and I'm also on the planning and marketing team. My experience with the club has been great. I didn't decide to get involved until this semester because I didn't really have time, but I'm glad that I did, because since I've been a part of it, I've truly gained knowledge itself, and I really wanted to do more. As a representation of our culture. Like the camaraderie, a lot of people feel that the reason that African Americans can't accomplish much or progress as fast as other cultures is because we're more of a primitive culture, and seeing everybody on one accord, like aiming for the same goals, kind of like destroyed that stereotype for us. It had to be when we did the Renaissance, the Chicago Renaissance thing, because a lot of people feel like my accent is part of the act, and I tell them, no, this is me, and I just couldn't convince people that I actually wasn't from Chicago. That's it.
How you feel, brother?
Feeling good.
You feel good?
Feeling good.
Been so much bone, brother. Know you're in here.
Yeah.
How you feel, fella?
Right.
Hey, yeah! Sure getting down. Look at him! Ha. We're gonna have a bunk good time. 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 Let's take him up, Fred. We gotta take you high.
McNeely Paul. I am in SGA. I am the secretary for SGA. I try to help out in Spanish Club when necessary. And I am also in Phi Theta Kappa as VP of Scholarships. I'm trying to do my best because I've been busy. But anyway, that's it. How was my experience in the African American Study Club? It's been pretty good, even though I just got into it kind of recently, like after like their Good Performance of School Day, which was a great performance. Dancers were great, everybody was great, actors, poem speakers, what have you, they were all good. And you can really tell that the effort was in there, and it really convinced me to start joining. And so the club, it's been really great. What do I like about the club? The club, it seems like everybody, it's like really connected and it's trying to meet together as a brother and sisterhood all together. You can tell that there's like a caring for everybody. It's not like a clique per se, but it's more as a community trying to knit together, and it's trying to spread out to the whole school. And I think that's kind of what we need as school, besides the fact of student morale, that we need that knit together community. Because hey, the university is a school, and college and university is not a business. It's about where you make connections and you make friends and you try to make the world a little bit step by step better, or even somebody's life step by step better. The most funniest moment in the African American Studies Club was when we had to stay here late one night. And I was helping out just before I even joined, but I was like in the process of joining. And we were having a Nerf gun war because we bought some Nerf guns and whatnot. And so I was doing really good. I was shooting so good. And then I accidentally shot Taylon. I thought I shot him in his eye, but then he told me it was blue. So I then shot him in the throat by accident. But it was still pretty hilarious. He was a good sport about it, but I felt bad. But then after he said he was okay, we all went out.
Poison is the wind that blows from the north and south and east. Oh, mercy, mercy me. All things and what they used to be lost. Oil wasted on the oceans and upon our seas. Fish full of mercury. Mercy, mercy me. All things ain't what they used to be. Radiation underground and in the sky.
My name is Chandria Jennings. I am a part of the African American Studies Club. I am one of the new queens of the Jose Mino Sisterhood. My name is Bugetto, for those of you who don't know. My experience in the club is wonderful. They use me for guerrilla marketing. That is my specialty, apparently, because I go out and I encourage other students to become a part of the African American Studies Club, for those that don't know about it and those that do know about it. The thing that I like most about the club is that it helps uplift Black people as a whole. It's not something that you would see a lot of times. Like normally you would see Black people gathering for free before 10 at the club, or gym shoes, or anything like that. But for us to come together to uplift one another, to build ourselves, and to continue on to school, that's like something that you don't see. So I really like that about the club. And a funny moment that I remember was, the school days play that we put on. At the end, there was like a club scene and we were all partying, and we had to freeze frame because there was a gun pulled out in the scene, and I was caught in a dance where I was nay-naying, and when I stopped I had to be froze in that position and I almost fell, but no one caught that. So yeah, like overall the African American Studies Club is life. Like, and if you don't involve yourself with it, then you have no life. Not to sound mean, but you have no life. African American Studies Club helps not only in school but out of school, and we have scholarship opportunities, so go ahead and join.
All the mother clubs, they have ideas and stuff that they want to do, you know what I'm saying, that we can do, like Startup Chicago, all type of stuff, bro. Like, we got a year. The fall 2015, spring 2016 is our year. Our year to go crazy. Our year to really do what we wanted to do. Our year to really.
Yeah, that's the year we graduated.
Because I'm like, we could, the reason I'm like, man, the reason I like getting involved is I want to be able to come back and then talk to, like, the incoming class.
Yeah.
Like, the incoming freshmen or people that ain't been here that don't want to do that and just want to come and graduate. Like, dude, like, this is what you can do when you get involved. Like,
it will
never be another class like us. I promise you. I promise you, it'll never be another class like us.